Now, I did very well in our pub quiz. Let's get him out here for some banter. It is Delta Goodrum and Brian McFadden! If I could just get you to stand here while we all enjoy your brand new single.
Yes.
It's called Almost Here.
That's right.
And this is the video.
There's a happy ending one.
There is also a sad ending.
That's right.
Have a look at this.
He's not fat, he
can
run.
No, so why get going. That because it's like the taxi's just there and it's, you have to run in the hallways of the airport and instead it's like, ah, it's not worth it. No.
So why two different endings to your video?
I
mean, just so people can have discussions and have fights over. No, I swear it ends happily. No, it doesn't.
Here at Total Crystal Live, we have access to all manner of videos, ones that have been released and not. You can imagine my little face, this little thing here, when I saw the very, very, very sad ending to that video.
Well, it's a sad song.
Yeah, we nailed that one. So it must have been you guys, apart from your inability to share a cab, clearly get on very well. Yeah. You do, and you make a nice couple, may I say. Happy and smiling. So it must be very annoying and upsetting when certain sad, horrible, twisted people out there would make the assumption that you're putting this on to sell singles. I mean, that, I find that ridiculous. I mean, how does that make you feel?
Yeah, you know, I mean, like, it's really hurtful to say the honest truth. Actually, a lot of things that have been said out there have been really hurtful. And there's been so many things that now it's completely out of your control. And it's just like, I don't know, it's like you can come on and say, yeah, like, it's part of our job. But at the same time, it's kind of taken that next stage of just nastiness, actually.
Don't you think, though, like, the picture I saw today was you had I Heart You written on your hand?
Is that today?
Playing guitar, yeah, which was really nice. You've obviously had a ring of some description on your engagement finger.
I know.
Now, it must be horrible for you to have to watch all these things. You know, watch what you do.
You know what? Actually, learning from that is like you do have to watch every little thing you do. And I haven't been out in the tabloids like this ever. And things like that. There's so many things have been said like that. And that was my own fault. Actually, it was my mom's fault because I was getting ready. She put my jewelry on. Bless my mom. you know what? It's like, I'm going to be quiet.
No, not at all. I was just going to say that here at Total Crystal, we wish you all the best.
Appreciate that.
Musically and everything else. Brian McFadden and Delta Goodrum. We're going away for a couple of minutes. Still to come to you today. An exclusive performance by Lil Jon and the East Side Boys. We'll see you in a couple of minutes.